First, you're going to Grape Seed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's Missile Launch Center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You wanna use the Barrage SUV or the Kunjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so, it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago, we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA, which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out, the Russians were the good guys. And the tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So, we're working for the government again, stopping the AI apocalypse, cleaning up the mess we made, really. Become a civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up! Coming up to the moment of choice. Whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. The tank is probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas, after all. Up to you! You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use.
This underground launch facility, it was built in the 60s. hack anything. I can even hack my way into myself. I can watch myself think. I can, and I do.
Artificial intelligence! More like artificial dumbness!
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Keys, which we don't have, but maybe we do.
like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like cries. It's the English concept of comfort. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. These poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey.
I'm gonna rip you apart.
I want to lead a cat. I want to lead a king. I will be king. I will be like a carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I'm not dead. You'll always be dead to me, Ava.
fucking idiot!
Through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. That was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Clifford drive around his neck! Get him!
We've
future of a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No, 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 no. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Kress.
Mr. Kress, the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Oh, well, we like cash.
Understood.
Oh, and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
in these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.